Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Really quick before I start this video, I just want to say, subscribe now. It's
just a little free shout out. Subscribe.
Yeah, between now and May 1st, and it's 2018 if you're watching this way in the future.
No, 2019.
Well, I guess not. But anyway, if you subscribe between 2018 now, it's 2018 now, and
if you subscribe between now and the end of this time period, which is aka the end of modern, huh? Between now and May 1st, you get shoutouts.
Well, go ahead and subscribe, and go ahead and thumbs up, and go ahead and post a video on the flag drop, which we don't post a lot on there. But go ahead and do it anyway.
I know my flag drop.
We'll probably post things in like one vacation next week. So sorry if you subscribe sometime next week. We will shout you out till later. We will shout you out eventually. If you want, shout you out.
We'll shout all the people out on May.
Really? I thought we would just do like individual videos, but doesn't matter. We'll eventually do it. We'll plan on that later, but still subscribe and shout out.
Do all the stuff. Guys, you know, I'm gonna play Trip, and this one right here who is talking in the background.
And also, just an FYI. If it's in and you still want a shout out, you can go on our first Subnautica video and see.
And say, how did the Aurora fall down? If you don't know what the Aurora is,
go watch the video.
Go watch the video. And then you'll see what we mean by the Aurora. It was basically like a space thing that,
Or if you're already a subscriber and you want another.
Fire.
Why am I inside of you? I can't move. I'm inside.
Why am I inside of other people?
That's what I'm doing.
Dude, this guy is like going so high. Wow. Oh, dude, you're rolling.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, you're rolling.
Oh, okay. I'm moving. I don't know what I did.
You don't even have to use your keys.
Well, that's cool. You gotta click.
My flight track is rolling. Do I click this?
Uh huh.
1, 2, 3. What? How's she way ahead of us?
Because she probably like started.
In the middle?
That's not fair. I already joined the middle one. That's kind of weird. Maybe someone has to finish. I'm in 6th place. No, I do want the mini game.
Oh, there's a mini game. Bunny hop, bunny hop, bunny hop,
bunny hop.
Which one's me? I'm over there. He doing
okay, that's smart. Well, you know, you don't want to jump.
Whoa.
It looks like it's so hard at the beginning when it goes so slow. My foot touched it because it was going so slow.
It goes fast, dude. It goes fast! It goes fast. Wow. It goes really fast. Like, really fast. Wow. No. There's only two girls left.
Well, this is our first time playing, so don't blame us.
Yeah, we don't know.
Fail, fail you.
Plus 4 coins. Yay. Where is she?
I have no clue.
She's like way ahead of us. I think we're like way. Yeah, we're like on the other side of the map.
Oh, wow. That's what I think, anyway.
Come on, roll you.
I don't think
crazy.
She's too much ahead of us, this person. I don't think it's too much. I think I barely saw myself. Oh, this is the guy we started with. Okay, so, well, yeah, I can see myself.
So it's gonna be you and then. Wait, we survived his running. No, I'm watching you. I can see me in the background.
No, I'm just gonna go away from you.
What do you mean?
How many flight circles?
Roll. I got a 3. 1, 2, 3.
What? I went right past the 5 plus.
I hate this.
I think since you landed on like that dice, I think I'll give you an extra dice.
Poppy the cutie.
1, 2, 3.
Poppy the cutie. 1, 2, 3. Poppy the cutie. I am the bad bunny. Blah, 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 blah. I am the bad bunny.
Here's another cutie.
He's cute. He's cuter than the cutie poppy.
One, yeah, person, no offense to you. It's just puppies are more cute.
21,000
Kate
Coach.
21,000 I think it should be, do you want to join?
Like, what do you mean you
Death just... Box, are you kidding me? One random padlock. Oh, gosh.
And of all things, explode.
Get ready. You have 5 seconds to choose it.
Green!
I am green for my flight.
Oh, you did.
I died. I was on green. I know you was on green.
I did red. I think green blew up.
Dude, this mini game's unfair.
I'm going.
Where I saw a girl that was right next to it, and she died.
Ooh. I'm going to wait.
This game is decent. Not the best one.
Yeah.
I feel like he was in midair. How did he not die? Yeah. 5 seconds is really long.
Green. Yes. Dude, I was on white last time.
And I got a white. And it just blew up. And I don't see why I would blow up again.
That was close.
Yeah, it's not wrong.
Oh, gold dice. Thank you.
Oh gosh, you're not going to catch up to me.
I kind of feel the swords.
That was a warp. No.
Oh, it's too late.
Welcome to the minigame we like, bro.
I don't have
one. Wandering a padwall and... Get ready. Wait, what? You have 5
What? Seconds. What?
YouTube. What? For YouTube.
It's a 50-50. Come on.
Oh, gosh. Just hit. See, what I mean? This game is...
It's a 50-50. I hate those things.
And, like, there's no... There's no...
See, that's a 50-50. You don't know. It's even. There's no side or more.
Right?
I hate the questions where it could be, like, 50-50, where it's, like... You have two
like,
things.
If there were like a question you had to get it right, that would be honestly a lot more fun. You know?
And it'll give you like
times for the shoes.
Do you get a warp?
And it was like one
times
one. One.
Green. Okay, me.
Marvin says,
listen to me very carefully.
Me! Very carefully. Okay, guys,
get
thank
ready.
You. Listen to me.
Marvin says, go on the green circle.
Dude, I almost didn't make it.
I didn't know. I wasn't paying attention. Dude, I literally was like getting ready.
Blue circle, blue circle.
Those guys are not good. I was literally waiting and I was like trying to figure, I was like getting ready to go in first person, but I can't.
Purple circle.
This game is not true.
Oh my gosh.
I highly suggest you don't go.
Of course, you died.
That's just my
I do too. I feel like it's not giving me anything.
No, I honestly would hate this game. If I
no, No! Oh my gosh, I almost fell.
My guy just... I love you're like lag from yellow. I saw that. That is so cheap. It literally, if it chooses the same color, it doesn't pop up. Or does it say, go back to board or anything? Like, that is cheap.
That is cheap, dude. Try harder next time. Won't you?
I highly recommend not to go to this game.
I do too.
Like, I think he's probably still playing this. Yeah, that's what I'm confused about.
I mean, we could just go ahead and finish the video.
Let's just do it. It's cool.
I mean, people might enjoy it, actually.
We'll finish the game, and then we're going to leave a thumbs up if you also don't like this game, and leave it and leave a thumbs up if you like this game that we're playing, okay? Do that. And we're, I think we're probably going to name this video the worst game ever created. We're lost. We're probably not actually going to put that, but... It's gonna be something similar. How many early dogs though?
Oh!
Like, you know.
Wow, I got like a.
Like, this just doesn't. The minigames just don't seem fair. You do one in the middle of the game. Why are you with me? Not ready to hug each other. I hate hugging.
Are those people at the beginning?
Like, look, I'm gonna go to the shop.
Wow. Hey, sir, what are your guns?
It's like a shop right here. Shop.
I was like, in my head, when we were playing that mini, I was like, wait, does he actually mean go back to it? Maybe it is, he was cheap and he was just, I know he just said, go on to the blue one and miss it again, so.
And like, it's really weird why you wanted to say yes, you know?
Marvin's boot camp. What's the big deal about Marvin? First,
get ready. Where's private?
Yeah.
I'm confused why I can't just go around all this stuff. This thing I'm confused about. I mean, it's not like this stuff kills you. Oh gosh. I'm scared about this.
Go! This is so annoying. Dude, that guy's going faster than me because he's laggy. That's so not fair.
What?
Oh, I get it.
I don't. Oh, you're supposed to go like, oh gosh.
I know, I can't believe. I saw someone on like the third floor. Everyone's honestly getting annoyed. Dude, there's someone who's like almost already there. Why can't I just skip through? That is stupid.
Okay, end the video here. This game's worse. Highly not recommended.
Go to the game and thumbs it down. It's called, what is it?
I don't know. Something to do for Island. Like Island Adventure, maybe? I don't care.
Yes. Hey.
I'm recording this game for child abuse.
I know. But anyways,
I'm recording the
guys,
game
go to this game and thumbs it down. It's the worst.
I never did this, put a lot of effort, but you really shouldn't have. You're basically just copying Epic minigames. How am I doing this first time?
Except you
terrible at all these.
But anyway, subscribe, download on Twitter. At money for life.
You have to see better games than this. Trust me, we play
yes,
a lot better games.
We play.
I won. That was like the first one I won. That's a lot.
I didn't like money.
I literally, that was all my mind won. No, you won one other one, right? Okay, I thought you did. One. But either way,
number one.
Highly recommend going to check out Epic Minigames. Leave a like on that one. Leave a thumbs down on this.
Epic Minigames was the first game we played on our channel. Go thumbs it up, honestly.
We love that game back then, but no. I mean, it's a good game.
It's a good game now, just we have a few books now back then.
No, when we started the channel, we had.
Well, now we have more.
Oh, I didn't roll and it rolls for you. Are you kidding me? This game's madness. What? Don't roll. Plus three.
That is stupid.
That is mean. I guess it is kind of fair. But, like, it does, like. What's really the point when you have nothing? I mean, I guess it does kind of make sense. You know, I'm just gonna do this maze. This is a cheap move.
They just sit there for like a minute, and if you don't roll for like, well, for like 3 seconds, if you don't roll in like 3 seconds.
Oh, this
seconds.
Game's cheap. This game's cheap. Cheap. I like the color maze in it more, but like, it's cheap game.
Okay, I'm trying to get to those trees over there.
Oh, gosh. Oh.
It's probably rigged, isn't it? Oh, they put an invisible wall.
I know. It's something you can't zoom out and cheat. No, I guess.
One more chip.
Are you game? Last. Hold on. I bet you it's if you get close to finishing it. Like, I'm literally leaving. This game's terrible. Do the outro.
But anyway, subscribe, thumbs up, and follow. So what? Subscribe, thumbs up, and follow us on Twitter at the money flight trap. Just like the at symbol.
And don't forget to do the. By the way, for the Aurora thing, depending on what it is, we may dedicate a video to you. So you can get a video dedicated to you.
If you actually know the real one. Or if it's like a really
good guess.
Accurate. Yes.
You don't have to put it exact. I don't care whether it's wrong, if it's like really good. If it sounds like it really could happen, don't put an alien attack. Be more specific about what alien attack.
Honestly,
but if you don't know, if you don't know, it's fine. You just put an alien attack, but put like around how big it was. Was it bigger than the Aurora, smaller?
But anyway, subscribe, thumbs up, and follow me on Twitter at the moment. Like, what?
I can't remember this. The alien.
And.
I lost the game already, so I can't.
We will see you in the next one. Good. I don't even know.